and very important parts of reaching Chinese climate targets. While they are very important and integral to the reaching those targets, they are alone are not enough. China will need to look at the other clean energy technologies such as electric cars, such as hydrogen, such as nuclear power, and such as carbon capture and storage, in order to reduce the emissions from the use of coal. But once again, renewables are a key part of China reaching its climate goals. My impression is that China takes the climate change as a serious challenge, as a distinguished member of the international community, is a leader of many clean energy technologies, and of course there is a lot of work remains to be done.